more, Jill. Give it more.
My attention centered on the Levin bolt straining to wriggle free. It takes a particular relaxed fierceness to hold this much energy still, corralling it to one's will. Sorcery isn't for those who can't relax and concentrate. If Harp and Dominic had come down off the stairs, they would have triggered the trap. I'd have been looking at a severely wounded pair of wares. Maybe even critically damaged.
Good thing they've got me.
I bent my knees, sinking down, compressing myself. My fingers were scorched where the Levin bolt pulled on the nerves and yearned to fly free. My coat pooled behind me. The silver in my ammo, knives, and jewelry responded to the contamination of a hellbreed curse in the air, straining toward me just as the bolt strained to escape my control.
Do it fast, Jill. Go for the quick tear.
I leapt, uncoiling, right hand flung.